science class. Today we will read about the chapter of 15, our houses. A house protects us from the sun, rain and wind. It keeps us and our things safe. Flats and other houses are built with different types of materials. First, bricks, cement and steel are used to make the walls and roof. Second, wood and glass are used to make doors and windows. Different types of houses. There are many other types of houses too. A igloo can temper houseboat. No questions? So let's revision. A house protects us from the sun, rain and wind. It keeps us and our things safe. Flats and other houses are built with different types of materials. First, bricks, cement and steel are used to make the walls and roof. Second, wood and glass are used to make doors and windows. Different types of houses. There are many other types of houses too, as igloo, tent, camper, houseboat. Igloo, tent, camper, houseboat. Different types of houses. There are many other types of houses too, as igloo, tent, camper, houseboat. Okay, students, a house protects us from the sun, rain and wind. It keeps us and our things safe. Flats and other houses are built with different types of materials. Okay, students, thank you.